can see how they're using this forceps and they're lifting the gallbladder upwards to expose it. And you can see nicely how the cystic artery is going alongside the gallbladder. Making it visible allows easy ligation of the artery and as well as the cystic duct. Let's zoom in a bit here. Here you can see the Callot triangle I was mentioning. Here is the common bile duct. Here is the cystic duct and gallbladder and the liver. This is your triangle. It's a nice triangle over here. And here is the cystic artery. This is where the ligation happens. Next one, you'll see how the ligation is occurring. Here you can see how the gallbladder is glassed. And I'll have to zoom in here to show you how the ligation occurs. Here you can see how the artery is ligated and it's cut in between. Even the cystic duct, obviously you have to remove both things. So a ligature on the artery.